I've known people who are hungry for power, but Gale takes it a bit too literally for my liking. I wonder how he does it. Why he does it. I'm sure all will be revealed in time, but I don't like it. A waste of perfectly good treasure.